taking the pups for a run again to Silverhorn Golf Course. This is the rough part on the rocks. Just met a guy named Joe back there. He has two dogs also, bigger dogs. Seems like a nice guy, lives right here. Hopefully I can make it to the pond right now without getting in trouble by the golf people. Oh, there's some deer. So this is right by Silverhorn. Off the beaten path, looks like there's a table out here, a ladder, rope swing, basketball, that's pretty cool. Where's the hoop? Ah. A lot of golf balls. All right, guys. You crazy? All right, you're getting a bat tonight. Oh, dude. Oh, don't shake. All right, guys, let's go. Go get the deer. Go chase him. See him? Go get him. Go get those quackers. Oh, yucky. Pup, leave us alone. Oh. Come on. Look at that. All right, you're gonna play. Go play in the water now. Come on. We've reached it. All right, you guys, I think it's time to head back now. Sit, Georgie, sit. Good, Georgie.